the art and science of human communication applied to speedy transformation of a country and its people from poverty to a dynamic state of economic growth, making it possible for greater social equality and the larger fulfillment of the human potential. At alam niyo ba na ang development communication ay nagsimula or nanggaling sa third world at ang agrikultura ang isa sa mga problemang hinarap or hinaharap nito. Pero ano pa ba ang mga problemang hinaharap ng ating panahon ngayon?
Ilan lamang sa mga problemang pinagtuunan ng Millennium Development Goals. Paano nga ba makakatulong ang development communication nito? Ano nga ba ang development communication?
The development communication is TV, radio, song and drama.
I must be this.
To know the people, to know what are the speech.
It's about publicity and getting media exposure.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
How government really supports the people, especially for the community, and how they could really help the people to develop their lives.
What is development communication?
Development communication is not only a type of profession, but it's also a commitment to social goals. At the same time, a sense of mission to humankind.
Thank you so much!
At ano naman ang iba't ibang communication concepts tulad ng memetics?
It can be anything. It can be a supermarket, a workplace, a meeting, a paper, and more. And by its virtual power, you can even download music, watch movies, read a book, find a partner, find a job, and work like I do. You can study and you can earn your degree. There are always disadvantages, right? Like virus threat, theft of personal information or identity, addiction that seems a lot of people take for granted the value of face-to-face conversation.
What is cybernetics?
Is it related to cyborgs or any sci-fi films? But I think cybernetics is the science of communication and control system.
Ano ang information overload? Ito yung puntong di mo maintindihan at nahihirapan mag-isip dahil sa sobrang impormasyon.
Want to advocate and create a greater impact to society. may these barriers become our motivation to implement the development of communication programs and sustain the passion and commitment we have to social goals, to a sense of mankind, to our country, and the ideals of development. We have learned the problems of the world and the Millennium Development Goals. We have also interviewed different people from different walks of life on their opinions about the development communication approaches and concepts. With this, we have also reflected how DevCom is done here in Singapore. We have journeyed to different MRT stations, buses, and different parts of Singapore to know and learn and what we can apply to our own country.